What?
I'm gonna have to turn something down in Discord. My ears just got blasted.
Ah.
Sit there till 1:30, that should be good. Let's hope it's fixed. I don't think I even have you friended on Minecraft. I'm not sure. Your fans are really loud. The fans on that thing will probably be powerful enough to cool down Iran. I have a friend with a gaming laptop better than that, and his fans aren't that loud. They're pretty much silent, and he got the thing like 2 years ago. Yeah, he has them at max. Unless the fans on hers are so fast that it just doesn't make sound. Alright, what should we call you? Yes. I'll mute.
Excuse me.
There's an iron golem outside the farm. Alright. Alright, so we'll just call him Broken.
Okay. That name kind of sounds dilapidated.
The audio will probably be doubled up because he's in the same room.
This is half decent noise cancellation.
Yeah.
But invite me to the world.
I did.
You have not invited me.
Alright, I'll invite you again then. I've invited you twice. See? Third time.
There's no.
You'll need a friend me then.
What's your.
There.
Welcome to the game.
Thank you.
Wait, that skin looks familiar.
Where are you?
Who? Me?
The guy who's talking.
Broken's skin looks very familiar.
Battle cries over at over here.
Oh, he's the skin is original.
Hopefully this works. Hopefully this works.
I don't know why you'd say it like looks familiar.
Ah. Yeah, it looks kind of familiar.
Not this one.
Yeah, Delta will know. Bro had the obelisk squid skin.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah.
I think that's, Sage's sister.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna fix the iron golem spawning. Today's National, 1.8 PvP day.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, someone in chat said.
Yeah. Yeah, Subtle Fear, dude.
Yeah.
Welcome to the live stream. Welcome, Jennifer 8979. To the world.
Actually, I'll end my stream here and I'll hop off, but you can keep streaming. I'll stay on the game, but yeah.
Yeah. So, unfortunately, everyone who's on the Twitch stream, Jal's gonna have to end the Twitch stream.
Yeah.
But the YouTube stream yeah. Should be still up.
Yeah. Right, I'm gonna end the Twitch stream, but he's still gonna be streaming on YouTube.